number 3.
Minu, Minu, come here, my child. Minu, can you please collect some sticks from the courtyard?
Sure, Ma.
Wait, Minu, I will also come with you. Raja, Buzz, come. Let's go with Minu and collect some sticks for Ma. Who is that? Who made that noise?
It's me.
Who is that?
I am Tree.
Ari, I was the one who banged against you and got hurt. Why are you crying?
Even I got hurt, Chinu. I also feel the pain. I am also a living thing, just like you. Still, people cut me.
Not us, Tree. We don't cut you. It is only the older people who cut you.
Then why don't you explain to them that they should not cut me? Look, I am useful to you in so many ways. I give you oxygen to breathe. You make medicines from me. I give you fruits and shade also. I am home to many living things too. Many birds make their nests in my branches.
But how do I explain this to those people? How do I make older people understand?
I will tell you a story. It is the story of a girl called Amrita. You will then know how to make the elders understand about trees. Many, many years ago, there was a girl called Amrita in a village called Khejri in Rajasthan.
Stop, stop. Where is Rajasthan?
Oh, Buzz. Rajasthan is a state in North India.
Wait, let me go and bring a map of India. I will show you where Rajasthan is. Tree, wait for me. Don't tell the story now.
Okay, Minu. I will wait for you. You go and bring the map of India.
Look, Buzz, this is the map of India. Now, can you see Rajasthan written here? This is where Rajasthan is.
Oh, it is a big state.
That's right, Buzz. Rajasthan is the biggest state in India. But Tree, where is this small village of Khejri in this big state of Rajasthan?
Just look for Jodhpur in the map, Chinu. It is very near to Jodhpur.
Minu, show me the map also. Let us try and locate Jodhpur in Rajasthan.
Here it is, Jodhpur. So this village is near Jodhpur.
But Minu, Khejri is not marked in this map.
Buzz, small places are not marked in this map. If we want to see smaller places in each state, then we have to look at a map of that state. Different states have their own maps.
Now that we know where Khejri is, Tree, can you continue with the story of Amrita?
Oh, yes, Chinu. Amrita was very fond of trees. She used to take care of all the trees. Everyone in the village loved trees and animals. They took very good care of them. Deer, peacocks, rabbits, goats, and other animals roamed everywhere in the village. They knew that nobody would hurt them. One day, the king issued an order that all trees should be cut.
The king wanted all the trees to be cut. But why?
Because he needed the wood. He had sent his men to cut the trees for wood. He wanted the wood to build his palace. When the king's soldiers started to cut the trees, Amrita got very scared. Amrita got all the people in the village together. With everyone's help, she guarded the trees. She did not allow even a single tree to be cut.
How did she do that tree?
Everyone in the village, young, old, men and women, hugged the trees and did not allow the king's men to cut the trees.
Oh, then what happened, tree?
The king's men had to follow the king's orders. No one can disobey the king's orders. So, they started cutting the trees. And many people, including Amrita, were killed.
Oh no! That was not right. She was a very kind girl. She loved trees and animals. Amrita understood how important trees are.
I too feel very bad, Meenu. She died trying to save a tree like me. The king heard of this. He was shocked to know that people had given their lives to save trees. He went to the village himself and felt very sorry for what had happened. He ordered that no one would harm any trees or animals in that village anymore. It is 300 years now since this happened. And even today, the people of this village protect their plants and animals.
Tree, it must be the Bishnois of Rajasthan. I have read about this place. I read that even though it is in the middle of the desert, this place is very green and animals live fearlessly in this area.
That's right, Meenu. It is the Bishnois of Rajasthan.
I read about them in the newspapers and also watched on the television about an actor who killed a black buck during one of his film shoots. The Bishnoi community protested against the killing of the black buck and saw to it that the guilty were punished.
Oh, is there a punishment for hunting animals?
Yes, Buzz. People who hunt and kill some animals will be caught by the police and will be punished. It is not right to kill animals.
Grandma said that when she was small like us, there used to be lots of parrots, sparrows and mynas all over the place. They used to chirp beautifully and make everyone happy. But today, she says she sees less of these birds. People are cutting trees and these birds are losing their homes. So they have become less.
Meenu, if I see anyone killing any animal or cutting any tree, I will go and tell the police uncle in the village.
That's very sweet of you, Buzz. Did you like my story? What wonderful people! The trees and animals in that area are very lucky. They don't have to fear for anyone. Nobody harms them, and the Bishnois protect them from anyone who tries to harm them.
They also take very good care of all the khejuri trees in that area.
What does a Khejri tree look like? I have not seen any in our village.
Buzz, Khejri tree does not need much water to grow. So it grows easily in desert areas. Its wood is very special. It does not get affected by insects.
People also cook its fruits and eat them. Animals in that area enjoy nibbling and eating its leaves. It gives lots of shade for people to rest and children play under the shade of this tree.
Oh, we will go one day to Rajasthan to see Khejri tree and meet people of Amrita's village. Chinu, in our village, we also have lots of mango trees and neem trees.
Meenu, why do people cut trees?
For their own benefit, Chinu. Some people are very selfish.
Is it right to hurt others for our own benefit, Meenu?
No, Chinu. It is not right to hurt other living beings like trees for our own benefit. But we can benefit from trees without hurting them.
How is that possible, Meenu?
We should never cut trees. We should collect only the dry sticks that fall off the trees.
Yes, this way we do not have to cut trees and they will also not feel the pain.
What if people cut all the trees? What will happen then?
Oh no! Don't even think about it, Buzz.
Why?
Oh, it will lead to lots of problems.
What kind of problems, Meenu?
People will not be able to live without trees. All the animals from the jungle will enter into our villages.
Oh, that's so dangerous.
Yes, Chinu, but the most important thing, it will not rain. We will not have enough rains.
But Meenu, how do you say that people will not be able to live if there are no trees?
That is because trees give us the oxygen that we need to breathe.
If we cut all the trees, we will not be able to breathe. Do you understand now, Buzz?
Yes. That's why Ma always says that trees are our true friends. But how are trees our true friends?
Because trees are always useful to us. They help us in many ways.
That is why they are our true friends.
Yes, trees are our true friends because we need them to live.
What do you mean by that, Meenu?
It means we cannot live without trees.
Okay, let's do something interesting. Let us each make one tree our friend.
One tree as our friend? But why?
Because it is our duty to take care of the trees.
Okay, from now on, this neem tree in our courtyard is my friend. I will call it Haria.
And I will make that mango tree near the well my friend. I will call it Amua.
Good morning, Meenu.
Hello, Chinu.
Meenu, whom are you making friends with?
The trees.
Why trees?
Because we need the help of the trees and we cannot live without them. So trees are our true friends.
Oh, then let me also make a tree, my friend. this big banyan tree will be my friend from now on. I will take very good care of it. I will call it Ruto.
It's a funny name, Sahil. You want to call it Ruto because it has lots of roots? These big trees don't need much care. Let's make a small plant also our friend.
Why is that, Meenu?
Sahil, plants need more care than trees. Trees have already grown big. We have to take care of them also, but not as much as a small plant.
Oh, I know. Just like small children who need more care than grown-up people.
You are right, Buzz. Now I understand. I am going to grow a small plant and take care of it.
Even I will take care of a small plant. Meenu, we should stop people from cutting trees. But how do we do that?
We will tell them not to cut trees. We should try and explain to them that trees are very important for us.
If at all a tree has to be cut for some important reason, we should plant a new plant in its place.
Yes, we will tell all our friends to take care of plants and trees. Let us all plant trees and make our village green.
Friends, why don't you also make trees as your friends? Please plant many plants and make your towns and villages nice and green. Don't forget that trees are our true friends and we cannot live without them.
Shall we match the following? Jaipur, capital of Rajasthan. Khejadli, village near Jodhpur. Bishnois, protect plants and animals. Khejadi, tree, Jodhpur, city in Rajasthan. Jaipur, capital of Rajasthan. Khejadli, village near Jodhpur. Bishnois, protect plants and animals. Khejadi, tree, Jodhpur, city in Rajasthan. Friends, will you say whether the following statements are true or false? Please say it loudly so that bird can pick up the correct answer. If you plant more trees, then your town, village will be nice and green. True. It is a good idea to make one tree your friend. True. If we cut trees, we will not get enough rain. True. It is someone else's duty to take care of trees, not ours. False. We should collect only the dry sticks that fall from trees for firewood. True. People are selfish because they cut trees for their own benefit. True. If you hunt animals, you will not be punished. False. The Bishnois belong to Karnataka. False. Bishnois protect plants and animals. Shall we help bird fill in the blanks? Trees are also things. Trees are also living things. Trees give us and trees give us oxygen, medicines, fruits, and shade. Khejadli is a small village in Khejadli is a small village in राजस्थान। Is the capital city of Rajasthan. Jaipur is the capital city of Rajasthan. The community protects plants and animals. The Bishnoi community protects plants and animals. Birds and animals are losing their homes because people are cutting trees. Trees are our friends. Trees are our true friends. Jodhpur is a city in Rajasthan. Trees are also living things. Trees give us oxygen, medicines, fruits, and shade. Khejadli is a small village in Rajasthan. Jaipur is the capital city of Rajasthan. The Bishnoi community protects plants and animals. Birds and animals are losing their homes because people are cutting trees. Trees are our true friends. Jodhpur is a city in Rajasthan. Friends, let us answer the following questions in just one or two words. Where is Rajasthan? North India. What is Khejadi? Tree. Which community in Rajasthan protects plants and animals? Bishnoi. Some film actors faced legal action for hunting an animal in Rajasthan.
Which animal was that? The black buck. What is the color of the leaves in most trees? Green. Fruits grow from which part of the tree? Flower. In which season do leaves fall? Autumn. Friends, let us answer some questions now. Will you please take your notebook and write the answers also? Can you cut trees? No, we cannot cut trees because they are useful to us in many ways. Trees are our true friends. If we cut them, we will be punished by law. How are trees useful to us? Trees give us the oxygen we breathe. They also give medicines, flowers, fruits, wood, and shade. How are trees useful for animals and birds? Trees are home to many birds and animals. Birds build their nests in trees. They eat the fruits and nuts from trees. So, they get their food also from trees. Who are Bishnois? The Bishnois are a community of people in Rajasthan who take great care of plants and animals. They feel that plants and animals can survive without people. But people cannot survive without them. Is there a punishment for hunting animals? Yes, people who hunt and kill animals are caught by the police and punished. What is special about the Khejdi tree? The Khejdi tree grows easily in the desert because it does not need much water to grow. Its wood is special because it does not get affected by insects. How is the Khejdi tree useful? People cook and eat its fruit. Animals eat its leaves. People and children rest or play in its shade. What will happen if people cut trees? the animals of the jungle will have no place to live and will enter the villages. People will have less oxygen to breathe. There will be less rains and more water problems. What can we do to keep our environment green? We should plant more trees. We should take care of trees and animals. We should not cut trees or kill animals. Friends, can you please find Rajasthan in a map of India? Please look for Jaipur city also. Friends, I am going to take care of trees and animals in our village with the help of my friends and other elders. Can you think of other ways to protect the environment?